Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming a true American hero, a man who was injured in Afghanistan fighting for our freedoms, Army Sergeant Dan Rose.
I was serving in southern Afghanistan. We were conducting route clearance looking for the roadside bombs, and a large bomb happened to find us and went off under the truck. It left me paralyzed from the chest down, so don't have the use of my legs anymore. Luckily, I was the worst injured out of the truck, and my driver and gunner, they were both perfectly fine. So as bad as that day was, it couldn't have gone any better.
What Dan's going to do now is demonstrate this incredible device known as the exosuit. Dan is going to walk here tonight.
Indescribable. I mean, you guys are great.
How did this device change your life?
The first time I was able to stand up, I kind of forgot what it was like to look across a room and be eye level with everyone. I mean, it was like standing on top of a mountain, just looking down across the world. So it's been amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring a true American hero, Army Sergeant Dan Rose.